the day, we have our 14 and under and 18 under games. Today on court two in the Mildura Health Fund 14 and under netball, we have Tintinda versus Lake Boga. For Tintinda, goal shooter, Violet Corrie. Goal pack, Anna Corrie. Anna Carroll, sorry, Anna. Our captain and wing attack, Charlie Woodward. Defender, Julie Stone. Wing defence, Ruby Eastwood. Goal defence, Chloe Nolda. Goalkeeper, Lily Tracy. Ashes State, Eliza Laurie and Lily Nolda. Our coach today for Team Tinder is Sharon Featherby. For Lake Boga, our goal shooter, Holly Linus. Yes, goal attack, Lani Holt. Yes, wing attack, Maddox Parsons. Yes, centre, Ruby Ryan. Yes, wing defence, Pippa White. Yes, goal defence, Imogen Frost Thomas. Yes, goalkeeper, and our captain, Brielle Linus. Hope Tonkin, Zoe Robinson and Morgan Hill. And our Lake Boga coach is Tegan O'Shaughnessy. Today's umpire for the 14 and unders match is Annalie Gilmore and Tanya Spencer and our emergency, Megan Kelly. Good luck today, girls. Play well. Shake hands and start your game.
Good luck, girls. Play well.
two captains, two to toss.
Thank you. Yeah!
teams who played the 14 and under grand final today. It was a great effort. Our final result for the Mildura Health Fund 14 and under netball grand final were Lake Boga defeated Tintinder 29-21. I'd like to invite Remedy Burney to present the umpires of the match their medals. Congratulations to the following umpires on their selection for the grand final today: Annalie Gilmore, Tanya Spencer and Megan Kelly. To begin with, I'd like to call the coach and captain of Tintinder up, the runner-up side, just to say a few words, Sharon Featherby and Charlie Woodwise.
Firstly, absolute congratulations, Lake Boga. Today was your day. Well done. Well done. For my girls, we finished third. We fought hard today. It wasn't our day today, but be proud, be strong. You did really, really well today. We're very proud of you all.
Thanks to the umpires and the league for setting this up. And thank you for playing by Dan.
It's now my pleasure to announce the 2023 Best on Court Medal is awarded to Ruby Lyon from Lake Boga. Now please welcome Tegan O'Shaughnessy to say a few words and to present her players with their Premiership Medal.
The girls really gave us a run today. You played really, really well. You should be all very proud of yourself. Well done to my girls. I'm very proud. Well done. Perfect. Perfect game. Well done, girls.
All right. And now to our premiers. Goal shooter, Holly Linus. Goal attack, Marnie Holt. Wing attack, Maddox Parsons. Centre, Ruby Ryan. Wing defence, Pippa White. Goal defence, Brielle Linus. Imogen Frost Thomas. Goalkeeper, Hope Tonkin, Zoe Robertson and Morgan Hill. And now what we've been waiting for, the all-important presentation of the Premiership Cup, our 2023 14 and under premiers, Lake Boga Football Netball Club.